Xabi Alonso going in bravely, so taken one. And Howard Webb here is
for it. It's going to get the flick in, and Muslera, oh, cleared on the line, and cleared on the line a second. The referee's assistant is flagging. What a dramatic thing. There's a red card coming out as well. Well, there had to be drama right at the end here. Suarez is sent off. Well, you couldn't have a more dramatic finish to a World Cup match than this one.
That he picks players with flair, and then all of a sudden we've got the prop, we've got things like Waddle hitting long balls out of his own defence, where you'd be far happier seeing Waddle as he did when I think he should have had a penalty, taking men on in the top half of the field, and Barnes doing it, Gascoigne playing in the top half of the field. We've invited too much credit.
Was giving Getafe the chance to score, and that's a penalty. And what about that for a kick? Pepe has lost the plot here. What was doing there?
Und Parteiische aufpassen, was Rijkaard da gemacht hat. Der Völler ist außer Rand und Band.
Ja, das kann nicht sein. Was der Schiedsrichter dort macht, kann nicht sein.
Er gibt ihm Rot.
Das kann nicht sein. Das ist ein Skandal, diese Entscheidung.
Das ist unglaublich.
Precious little hurry there to get the ball back, but what's happened here? Well, oh, that's inexcusable by Eden Hazard.
มาแล้วไม่นำเนาครับจิปลูนี่นิ่มๆเข้าไปเลยครับสองต่อศูนย์ครับมาริโอยูโรฟกี้ต้องชมนะครับจังหวะสวนกับเร็วแล้วบอกว่าทำได้อย่างมีประสิทธิภาพนะครับโอ้โหเนี่ยครับเกือบจะเสียประตูแต่สุดท้ายแล้วนะครับถ้าไม่ดีขึ้นนำอยู่ได้แล้วดูครับโอ้ท่าแบบนี้แม่
Cartão o André Luiz que chegou empurrando todo mundo, Macir. Ih, rapaz! Olha lá! Tomou o cartão das mãos do Xandia! Tá que isso?
Ele não tem a noção do que
ele já
poder.
Tinha o amarelo, mas ele tomou o cartão, ia ser expulso de qualquer jeito, mas. Que isso, André? Perdeu a cabeça completamente. Não é uma atitude bacana, Macir?
Uma atitude mais que antidesportiva. Profissionalmente irresponsável. É inadmissível que um jogador profissional faça.
There's a fight going on here between two Newcastle players. Kieran Dyer and Lee Bowyer are having a fight. Goodness me, what on earth is going on? I have never seen such a thing. Lee Bowyer and Kieran Dyer suddenly were at each other's throat.
Opa, Fabrício. Não. Aí ele inviabiliza o negócio. O Fabrício vê sinais obscenos, está expulso de campo pelo árbitro. Luiz Teixeira Rocha perdeu completamente a cabeça. O Fabrício, que é isso? Completamente desequilibrado neste momento, sendo contido, tentando ser contido pelos jogadores do Internacional. Se revolta contra os próprios torcedores, o Fabrício, com a bola rolando. Gestos obscenos para a torcida do Inter e foi expulso pelo árbitro.
Da. Ja, hij bijt Bakal gewoon. Tegenstander af. En Suárez probeert nu een hap uit het lichaam. Verliest niet. En PSV haalt de voorsprong op 6.
He went towards him, Suárez. I thought, what's he doing? Because he's sunk his teeth in there, has he? That's what it looks like, anyway. It's like he's actually sunk his gnashes in there. What on earth is he doing? He's been...
Ivanovic ends with a bite to the Chelsea defender's arm.
De Italia tiene problemas. Darmian batalla con Cavani. Dos hombres en el suelo. Obviamente los italianos le van a pedir al árbitro que venga y expulse. Fuerte ni chiquito. Le da un cabezazo.
Cabezazo y cara a los dos, ¿eh? Cabezazo, codazo.
Parece que no va a haber nada. Y enseña la camiseta rota acá Chiellini. Yo no sé si por lo menos le perdona una amarilla, ¿eh?
Materazzi lo va tomando. Se están hablando un poquito. ¿Querés mi camiseta? No, no, no la quiero. Provocación. Zidane vuelve. Se siguen hablando. Pierde la paciencia y lo conecta. Perfecto, Lisoria. Resurrección de haber jugado mal contra Corea y contra Suiza. De haberla roto, descosido contra Brasil. De haber marcado goles contra España y contra Portugal. Pero el tipo agredió directamente con un cabezazo.